What's up, everyone? It's Saturday, August 21st, I believe. I haven't rode in at least 3 weeks. Just been busy with work and just life on the weekends. It's good to be back out. Talk too much today. Just want to focus on my ride. In front of me, he's not even looking, he's on his phone. Pretty humid today. There's a hurricane or tropical storm on its way right now. I think it should be here tomorrow. It's Hurricane or Storm Henry. It might hit, it might have landfall in Long Island. I still remember when Sandy hit, it barely rained and it was chaos, like flooding everywhere downtown by where I'm at. Traffic today at this early in the morning. Brooklyn Bridge. Oh, look at that. 696, I believe. Thank you. construction or what. Thank you. trying to get this girl's number. Oh, jeez. Just standing there, saying hi to every girl. Lights. Bell Street. If this truck gets out of my way, I can show you guys, if you've seen the news, of that guy with the axe just attacking some poor guy at the ATM. I'll show you where that is. So on my left, in the next block, you'll see a Chase Bank right here. That's where that happened. And this is the charging bull. That was a quick ride. Got to come to Laughing Man Coffee today. That was a highlight. 400 miles. I don't ride this enough, huh? Oh no, that's 340 miles. That can't be right. Yeah, 3,400 total miles. So I've only put 700 miles on this. Here are shit. That's the reason why I'm going so slow here. There's like potholes the size of a car. And I'm following this truck because I'm just watching his tires. His suspension is like, you know, you could tell if he's gonna hit a speed bump or a pothole, sorry, and I'm just trying to dodge him that way. So yeah, the car ahead of you can tell you a lot about the road conditions. let me pass. Alright, that was a quick, well actually that was a longer ride than I expected. I'll probably have to edit that ride down a little bit. But it's good to go on a ride.